We are not friends. I don't have anything against him. But I think a few years ago, he dissed me. He did a diss track for me. I didn't do anything to that lad. You know?
Didn't reply?
No, I didn't do that.
Why?
Why I didn't reply?
Yeah,
because most artists would reply. Ideally, in
then I feel world. Like he not reach my level to for me to.
Oh, you didn't downgrade him?
No, that's not. I'm being like, real. I'm being honest. Like, me, I'll be honest. Any question you ask me, I will answer you like.
So you know, but now he reach your level.
Oh, how?
Still, I'm not on no reach your level.
That's why you didn't respond to him, because he's not at your level.
Yeah.
So who did your level?
If you go to...
No, first of all, what level are you on?
Exactly.
Right, so I did level 400.
Level 400. So what does it entail? Honestly, if you have to describe the work you've put into your craft.
No, I'm
and
saying...
the level you're on.
I'm saying at that point, the point where he did the diss track, like, I feel like I don't respond because... You know, reach where I feel safe for reach for me to, for him to get my attention to.
So why you think safe for reach? Like, if for reach, like, in terms of music or money or status, like, say how?
Oh, in life. You see, sometimes there are certain things that I see online or people talking about me, and then, you know, people not say medical, they talk in mind. If you do something, you also this, you tweet something or, like, record a diss track, but... I'm not up for that when you know go bring anything we go be, you know, we go help me or we go make I make money or you know, something like that.
Complete the statement.
It has to be something we I go also benefit from.
And at that point you didn't think that there was going to be any benefit from
nah.
at all. You, at
you didn't
all.
Think so. Mm-hmm.
You haven't answered the question about what level. You said level 400. What does that entail? I mean you have to describe yourself and the work you've put in.
Oh, I'll be somebody where I like the work. I like to work a lot. I like to record. Like, before I came here, I was in studio now. I no sleep self, you get me? So I feel like the rate at which I put in work as a young man, as a rapper, at my age, I'm 20. I'll be 29 next month.
Yeah, 4th of April. What are you doing?
On 5th, actually.
Oh, 5th April.
The one on Wikipedia is wrong.
Oh, okay. So what are you throwing a party? You do party before?
No.
You don't do birthday party before?
I never celebrate.
Why?
I don't know. Maybe when I'm 30, I'll do something.
You could do something. Yeah. I see. But Black Sheriff, is it your level?
Black Sheriff?
Yeah.
Black Sheriff be... Yesterday, I was talking about him. I saw he got nominated for Artist of the Year.
Yes.
And I'll be so happy...
If it wins.
If it wins. You get me? I wouldn't like to answer that question directly.
I mean, they talk about levels. So
no, I understand. I wouldn't like to answer that question directly because... Bloggers like GH Kweku
might twist it and do with the story.
But Black Sheriff is dope. He should keep doing his thing. I pray he wins the Artist of the Year. I'm a big fan of his music.
Who won't you ever do music with in Ghana? Ever? Who?
I'll do music with everybody.
Including T-Flo?
Yeah, I don't mind.
You don't mind?
Yeah.
But you said the guy, they envy you, they jealous you, they like your money, he wants to be like you.
He did something in the past, but I slept over
there. As you go sleep, you're still, you know, you change your mind.
My mind, if you change right now. Right?
Oh, wow.
That'd be hard. All right.